I'm good.
All right, what up, YouTube? Asian Persuasion here. I'm here at the Lenexa Kansas Regionals, and I got 5th place with pretty much the Tulsa deck with 5 more cards, so 50 card Mekk-Knight Invoked Sky Striker. That's a really long title, but I got 5th place, got the mat. Check
look
it
right
out.
In that.
Check out the mat, bro.
Oh,
look
this mat?
It. Yeah, check out
look
this
at it.
Mat.
Whoa.
We got it. So we're playing the spicy 50 cards. We're just going to go into it because I'm going to get kicked out of here soon. We got 3 Secret Alistair because it looks way better than Supers.
Yeah,
God
sure.
Cards. You draw these 2-card combo TKs every time. You draw this with Hornet Drones. You
it's
win.
Game.
It's game every time.
Every time.
So we change it up. I'm playing 3 purple.
Oh my goodness, 3?
I'm trying to see a Mekk-Knight win, honestly.
Whoa.
So this one's the best one. Wind Up Rabbit. It's pretty
wow.
good.
Wow.
So, it's a combo, James.
Good text.
This is another combo. This search is purple. It's
does
good.
It really?
It goes F, and if they have 2 cards in the column, I'm winning.
Jeez!
Oh my god, you're wild, James. Chill, bro. Chill. All right, we play 1 Indigo Eclipse. This is like...
Just one?
Yeah, just one, bro. Just one. And then also just the one. I actually still like this card because it pops back rows, so... Oh. And he has a really big butt. No one actually didn't know how big it was until I summoned Defense Button just passed.
Wow, look at that thing. Not even my knucks can punch that.
You're wild. No knuckles, bro. So this is the other card with the 2-card OTK. You want to draw this and Hornet Drones. So Alistair, Hornet Drones, and this and Hornet Drones is game every time.
Every
unless
time.
They just interrupt the shit out of you.
60% of time.
Unless
every
they
time.
Flip Rivalry, then I literally don't play Yu-Gi-Oh, which is on the stream, which is my only loss.
That's
I can't,
game.
I can't
get,
beat.
Get cut, cut.
Yeah. And for hand shots, you just play 3 Ash. Pretty good against regional rogue stuff. It's
oh,
pretty good.
Wow.
We're always hitting Demise if we can, but sometimes
never
we
hitting
don't
Demise.
Have it. Second best hand trap, Ogre. These are the only ones I played this time. This is the rogue record. You just pop stuff. It's too good. For Sky Striker engine, 3 not once per turn cards.
Wow.
Oh, wait. Did I mention that the other Sky Striker card is the not once per turn card as well?
Whoa.
Game. This is the 2-card combo. You win every time.
2-card combo.
So you draw those, you win. So I went up on this. I was playing 2-2-2.
More Alistairs? Wow.
I bumped my card. My card's up, so we're having 50 cards, so I want to see more of these.
Can't even handle it.
It's an easy side out.
Easy.
2 terraforming. Secret rares. Smash the secret rares. Secret invocation. Just play 2. Play 2 desires, but like, you're usually searching one out before that, so that doesn't ever matter.
That ulti? Gross.
Get out of here, dude. Where were you, fatty? I was waiting for you. Alright, so Book of Law. That card is like the brick of the deck, but literally, I win every time if I search that off of Alistair Link, so
yeah, I'm sure.
It's game every time.
Yeah, I bet.
Yeah, it is.
Every time.
Regionals, we're always popping back row. Triple Twin Twister. I didn't draw that in my feature match. RIP.
Yeah.
There's another change from the Tulsa deck. I played 3 of these instead. Every time I drew this, I was good until I saw Rivalry again. I drew 2 of these against a Rivalry, and I'm like, I can take a worm and pass it and give back the worm. So that wasn't too good. Against that deck. Everything else was
amazing.
You
didn't know if you normal summon and then you take their monster, the monster goes to the graveyard, right?
Yeah, it didn't happen.
Pro play games.
Pro play games, bro. We got 2 called by the grave. I cut one of them because it's okay. It's mediocre. For
oh,
me.
Is it though?
I was always going second, so I didn't want too many going first cards.
Nice.
This is my old edition, the Denny Voodoo deck from Salt Lake City, which I got 36th in. RIP. This is one of my favorite cards. I outed a Spectre board with this. That was kind of cool. That guy was upset. He was.
I'm sure.
He wasn't upset. We actually had fun. That was a good game. 2 Pot of Zyres. 50 card deck. We're always resolving multiple. Because I'm poor, and Denny hasn't given me a third one for free, but I loaned out 3. We played 2 impermanence. I'd probably play a third one of this, honestly, but. Yeah.
You think so?
You're also poor, but this card, nobody saw. I was always going second. I lost like half the die roll, so I won 4 die rolls, and this card is just amazing. Going
that's
second.
Game!
Sometimes. I did evenly match on the stream and lost.
Oh.
But then, because the last card was Rivalry.
Oh,
like I
weird.
Said, Rivalry is bullcrap. Alright, so game. Into Fusion Target. That's the column maker.
That card sucks up stuff.
Oh my god. It sure does. It slurps it up just like James said. The second instant fusion target is the Raijin. Sometimes I actually made that moving like a droll. That happens once in a while. When you see that card coming out, you usually lost, so it's game. 1 Purgate, that's all you need. 2 Mechaba, sometimes you need 2, so it's actually really good. Link Rebo and Link Spider, the generic Link ones, and then the other Link ones were Ash Kagari and Ace Hayate. You just play those 2. You don't need Shizuku, it's bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah. 1 Alistair Link. Don't play more.
Just
this
1.
This card is literally just ass by itself. Like,
it's
you
called
need more
ass.
Cards. You just search off, it wants to kill them, so you don't need every second one. If you need a second one, you lost. Like, it's over. Should be banned. I summoned Alistair twice in 1 turn, they lost. That's the nightmare package I play, so generically, that's all you need. this card game, shout out to Elise, wherever she at. She let me borrow this. I killed like two people with this, so I didn't have that. I got deck checked like round six. I would have lost if I didn't have that. And so Yugioh for also going first. If they make me go first with the Sky Striker tokens, I can start popping off. So that's pretty good. For side, this is gonna look pretty boozy. I still side the one afterburner. I just side this going against like decks that have helmet monsters. True Draco, Trickstar, bullcrap. This is the Denny Vu part I didn't have at Tulsa, but we're always getting it in this time. I won a lot of games off of side actually, so I always draw one, that's why I played the second one, and I actually drew it, and I saw Yugioh one back in the deck, and I had the second second them. I was like, that's game. That's game right
that's
there.
That's game.
It was definitely game. Another going first card. I just like this card in general. I just like popping an extra card for free. And going first, this card's pretty insane. I never drew it, but it's there. If I go first and draw it, it's a win button. Another win button. Strike, no one ever sees this coming. If you keep MST against my deck, you just lost anyway, so... Nice deck.
Nice deck.
And then this is game whenever I have two card OTK. And this, you're dead. So yeah, that's pretty much the profile. Got 5th place on the Lenexa. Shoutouts to Team Dank Deals and Gem Playmat and Dex Protection. Shout out to Slops behind the camera for, you know, holding the camera recording. Yeah. Shout out to Denny Vu and Elise, because that's Denny Vu deck. I just copied it and added some cards.
Wow.
Because she let me borrow cards. I'm about to give it back to her. So big shout out to Elise.
Also carrying even the top cut.
Thanks for carrying me to 5th place. Appreciate it. But yeah, we're signing out. Peace.